This next song I wrote a while back again called Wait for Happiness to Come.
Ha ha ha!